guys, it's Randy with your February 4th snow report. I'm here at Harlow Lookout, my favorite place to catch the sunrise here in the morning. It is going to be a beautiful day here at Wachusett Mountain, with temperatures climbing up into the high 20s with clear skies and sunshine all day long. It is a perfect day to come out and enjoy the 111 acres of packed powder conditions we have from all the storms that have come through. We've got another storm coming in on Saturday. It is going to be a beautiful weekend with warm temperatures on Sunday, so do not miss it. Come out, let's go ride the rest of this trail. Night skiing is going to be amazing this weekend. Also, we got Christopher Brown performing blues live in the Copper Top. Make sure you check it out from 8 to 10.